Capricorn. Hello, Capricorn natives. Welcome back to Zodiacal Zone, your go-to channel for astrological insights. Today, we're diving into your horoscope for September 2023. As a Capricorn, an earthy and movable sign ruled by Saturn, you are dedicated and methodical in your approach. You possess a disciplined mindset and strive to complete tasks on schedule. Your imaginative nature fuels your interest in travel, and you may excel in overseas ventures. Now, let's explore the planetary positions for this month. Jupiter and Rahu in the 4th house may bring mixed results, while Saturn will be placed in the 2nd house as the 1st and 2nd house lords. Venus, the 5th and 10th house lord, will be retrograde in the 7th house from 2nd October 2023. From 1st October 2023, Mercury, the 6th and 9th house lord, will occupy the 8th house. Mars, the 4th and 11th house lord and the energy planet, will move to the 9th house on 3rd October 2023. During September 2023, Capricorn natives might experience a reduction in money flow due to the planetary positions of Saturn. Jupiter's presence in the 4th house could lead to unwanted expenses, and Rahu's influence might result in loss of comforts and increased family expenses. Saturn's retrograde placement in the 2nd house may make you more conscious about earning money, but it could also limit your ability to accumulate wealth easily. For career, Saturn and Ketu in the 2nd and 10th houses respectively indicate the final 2.5 years of Sade Sati. Ketu in the 10th house might enable you to operate more logically, while Jupiter in the 4th house could open up employment opportunities abroad. Venus' favorable position in the 7th house might bring fulfillment in your work, and you may engage in work-related travel. In terms of finance, Saturn's retrograde position in the 2nd house could create a gap in maintaining good money gains and make saving money difficult. Jupiter's presence in the 4th house might result in unwanted expenses, leading to financial challenges. Natives running businesses may face fierce competition and see modest earnings, but better returns may come towards the end of the month. For health, Saturn's placement in the 2nd house might cause eye and teeth-related problems, especially due to its retrograde movement. Jupiter and Rahu's presence in the 4th house could trigger headaches and digestion-related issues. For love and relationships, arguments with your beloved may cause strain in relationships, and rapport with mutual understanding might be difficult to achieve. Ego-related issues may surface with your life partner due to lack of communication and misunderstanding. Venus retrograde placement may lead to disappointments in love life and less harmony in relationships. For family and friends, Jupiter and Rahu in the 4th house may create disruptions in family life and property-related issues. Harmony may get disturbed, and lack of mutual understanding among family members may arise. Adjusting and finding better rapport in the family might be essential to address communication problems. In summary, Capricorn natives may face financial challenges and unwanted expenses during September 2023. Career prospects may include opportunities abroad, but business might see fierce competition. Health might be affected by eye, teeth, and digestion-related problems. Love life could experience strain due to arguments and ego issues. Family life might see disruptions and property-related issues. As personal advice, remember to recite Om Namah Shivaya 108 times daily, chant Om Hanumate Namaha 21 times daily, and repeat Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya 11 times daily. That concludes the Capricorn horoscope for September 2023. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more astrological insights. Stay tuned to Zodiacal Zone for your monthly updates. Thank you for watching Zodiacal Zone.